in today's episode, we'll be doing a couple of asanas on how to maintain healthy knees. All these asanas can be done by everyone. Even if you have a knee pain, a lower back pain, you can do all these asanas. So let's go ahead and watch the episode. So the first asana that we're going to start off with for healthy knees is called Vrikshasana. It's a very simple pose which will not only help in your knees, but also stay focused and improve concentration, especially in children. So we start off by standing in Tadasana. Bring your feet together, roll your shoulders back, straighten your palms first. Lift all your toes up. Spread your toes on the floor so that you get a firm grip. Now raise your right leg up. Bring your right heel closer to your left inner thigh or closer to your left groin. Now you take both your hands up and press the base of your palm together. There's a tendency of people sticking this left hip out. So try to squeeze it in again. Roll your right knee back. Stay for about half a minute, focused on one point. And then slowly bring your hands back on your waist. Bring that foot down. And then we change the side. Raise your left leg up now. Take both arms up and stay. If in case you're feeling that you're losing balance, you can even go towards the wall initially and take wall support for Vrikshasana. Bring both arms down and release. The next asana is called Warrior One, for which we stand back in Tadasana. Bring our palms in front of our chest, bend both knees together, and jump both feet, at least 4 feet apart. Turn your right foot out and left foot in. Keep lifting the back heel and raise both arms up. From here, you start moving your calf muscles forward, sliding your left leg back and bringing your left groin down. Keep rolling the right thigh to the right side, your right knee to the right side. And lift your armpit chest forward. Slowly bring both hands down and come up. Repeat the same on the other side. Turn your left foot out and right foot in. The next asana is called Prasarita Padottanasana, for which we stand in Tadasana again. Bring both palms closer, bend both knees and jump both feet out. Make sure that your little toe is in, your big toe is in and your heels are turned out. So you'll never have any knee injuries. Keep both arms, palms on your waist. Keep pulling your kneecaps up. Lift up from your ankles, inner ankles to your inner groins. And press the base of your palm on the floor. Now from here, we lift our diaphragm and chest forward. Press the outer edge of your feet. Don't keep it loose. And for the final pose, hold the ankle. Look forward and drop your head down. If in case your head doesn't reach down, is absolutely fine. You can take a block or a brick or even a bolster to rest your head down. And then to come up, keep your palms back down. Make sure that the wrist is underneath the shoulder. Look forward. Palms on the waist. Come up and jump in. So these were the asanas which you could do to maintain healthy knees. Keep watching more episodes on MDIL for further information. Thank you.